My dissertation is titled Ungovernable Winds, the Weather Sciences in South Asia from 1864 until 1945.
Sarah, as a student, is everything that one could, you know, hope for and imagine. So when she came in with, you know, great credentials, and she's kind of lived up to all our hopes and more.
I started to become interested in this subject. I think it's a convergence of several interests that I've harbored for a long time, starting with, well, I come from a very conservation and environmentally inclined family that does work in environmental education.
Sarah's work brings into view how the environment had always been actually an important part of India's history, but something that was neglected.
My dissertation looks at the history of the Indian Meteorological Department, using its records and publications to understand how scientists employed by the state tried to define and delimit the atmospheric phenomena above South Asia. These maps show that rainfall was really the primary concern of meteorologists in this time period. And they didn't map onto political provinces, so they could be considered more like ecological or climatological units. I think I've been fortunate to have picked a project that resonates with people from lots of different interests and backgrounds. And I think that that's something that's special about the weather.
I think her work will showcase the importance of environmental history, both scientifically but also in its popular form.